welcome to ItsTriceys Taste. Today I'll be making Halloween cake pops. So after I bake the cake, I just crush it into tiny crumbs. I add some frosting, not too much because it will fall off the stick. I take a spoonful and I just roll it all around. I melt a few candy melts just to dip the stick into the candy melts. And place in the freezer for about 35 minutes. While that was in the freezer, I went ahead and started the candy melts. I have hot boiling water underneath this bowl just so the steam can melt the candy melts. And if it's too thick, you can add easy melts or you can add canola oil. Roll them in the candy melts, design, and enjoy.